An Illinois state trooper is facing felony drug charges tonight. Investigators say they found psychedelic mushrooms at the Greenville home of Trooper Nolan Morgan. He was arrested yesterday and is charged with possession and manufacture of a controlled substance. Illinois State Police say Morgan has been removed from his police duties as the investigation continues.